I'm doing all that goddamn talking nice shit. This is my first vlog. I'm gonna try to start vlogging a lot more for you guys. If you don't know, I'm a wig maker and a business owner. I own a hair business called Love Thyself Extensions, and we sell raw Indian hair, 100% raw Indian hair. I have a wig on now that I constructed myself on the sewing machine. But anyway, enough about that. I'm gonna take y'all with me today. I'm gonna go get a facial, possibly get my toes done and get my eyelashes done. I'm not sure if I'll have time to do all of that today because it's already kind of late. The girl that was supposed to do my facial texted me, said to come an hour later than I was supposed to come, and I already had appointments set up today. So hopefully I'll get everything done today. If not, then that's fine. I'll just have to do it another day. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, I just got done with my facial. The girl that did it, her name is Jayshana Sanders. So if you're in the Spartanburg, Greenville area, hit her up. Her business is called Authentic Beauty by Jay, and she did amazing. We did some extractions, did dermaplating, I think that's what it's called. She gave me some recommendations on keeping my skin moisturized because my skin is really dry. She told me to increase my water intake, which I don't drink a lot of water. I used to, but since COVID came, I've been really slacking on taking care of myself the way I should. COVID had me stressed out, depressed, and all of that, which, you know, that was for everybody. It had probably everybody feeling the same way. She said she's gonna send me some product recommendations to get some products from Ulta. I'm about 35, 40 minutes away from my house. We don't have an Ulta where I live, so I'm gonna have to get everything while I'm here in Spartanburg. So I'm gonna probably go to Starbucks and get me a lemonade. Right, Kendra, go get a lemonade when she just told you to increase your water intake. But I'm probably gonna go ahead to Starbucks to get me a lemonade, and I'm gonna probably go over to Ulta and get the products that she recommended, and then I'll probably go get me some lunch from Chipotle and then head on back home. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have time to get my pedicure and get my eyelashes done today. I hope so. But being in the self-care industry myself and being an entrepreneur, it's hard for me to have days to where I, you know, can focus on myself and do stuff for myself. So my goal for 2021 is to increase my self-care days and take days off to just, you know, be alone and just focus on, you know, taking care of myself. So I'm gonna head over to Starbucks and I'll be back with you guys in a little while. Okay, you guys, I got my Starbucks. I got a Trenti lemonade, 7 pumps of classic, 3 pumps of raspberry with strawberry acai on the top, and I told them not to mix it so it could be this pretty umber color. About to head in Ulta and go get this facial cleanser, and I'll be back in a second. Okay, you guys, I just got back in the car from Ulta. I got the kit that the esthetician told me to get. It's the Dermalogica Intensive Moisture Trio. It was $38. And that wasn't a bad price for a professional product. I got a intensive moisture cleanser, a replenish oil, and an intensive moisture balance. And I guess that's moisturizer. So I can't wait to try this out. And I also got me another brow pencil, Anastasia Beverly Hills Browist pencil in the color dark brown. I needed another one of these. And I'm about to head to Chipotle and get me some lunch, well, some dinner, because it's 3 o'clock, but, or almost 4 o'clock, but I'm about to go get me something to eat. I haven't ate anything all day. And I'll probably go to Chick-fil-A and get a family something, some dinner, and then I'm gonna head back home. Okay, you guys, I'm back home. I had to go inside and eat my food and give my fiance and my kids their food. I didn't get to go to the nail salon and I didn't get to get my eyelashes done today. Hopefully I can do that sometime this week. But I'd like to thank you guys for coming with me today and spending the day with me on my very first vlog. I know I'm new to this. And if you guys have any pointers for me, leave them in the comment section. I'll greatly appreciate it. I just want to get on YouTube and be more consistent with my video. I'm going to showcase my talents. I'm a hairstylist, a wig maker, an ex-makeup artist. You name it, I pretty much can do it. Fuck. If you would, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I would like to thank you guys for spending the day with me. And until next time.